Kids are unusual,
and that's a fact. There are even more special kids born with extraordinary conditions that make them stand out from everyone else. From the kid that can see in the dark to the young lady born without a nose, these children are fascinating and try to live a life that is not pulled down by their conditions. There's so much to learn from them, even as we explore what makes them unique. And today's video is about checking out the most unusual kids in the world. We bet you want to stick around for number one. But before we dive into the list, make sure to leave a like on this video. Also, if you'd like to join this month's 5-star giveaway of a brand new iPhone 13, then all you have to do is subscribe to our channel and watch this video until the end to find and comment the hidden message. Good luck! At number 10, Bayazid Hossein. Most times when you come across a kid, you would know immediately, but that's not the same feeling you would get when you see Bayazid Hossein. This little boy from Bangladesh, who is actually about 8 years old, looks nothing like that. Due to a condition known as progeria disorder, Bayazid could easily be mistaken for an 80-year-old man thanks to this extremely rare genetic condition. However, that doesn't stop him from doing all the fun things that boys his age love, from playing soccer to even cuddling his grandpa. Bayazid ages way faster for his age, which causes him to have wrinkles and sagging skin. Now, this shouldn't happen until he's well into his 80s, and despite how full of life he is, Bayazid does experience occasional pain. He also has problems with his kidneys and liver. Still, he is one amazing and strong-minded kid who doesn't allow his external experience to stop him from having and staying happy and having as much fun as possible. At number 9, Charlotte Garside. When Charlotte Garside was born, the doctors gave her only about 2 years to live, and that was meant to be the best-case scenario. However, it looks like they were wrong after all, as the young girl has seen 6 years. So why hasn't she been given so long to live? Charlotte was only 25 centimeters and 500 grams when she was born, and this was due to a rare condition known as primordial dwarfism. This means that she wasn't even as big as a rabbit, and you could pretty much think that she was only a few months old. She is also very fragile, which makes participating in regular activities extremely difficult. The good news is that Charlotte still has the strength for a smile now and then. At number 8, John Chris Carl Quirante. Since the beginning of time, we've always expected adult humans to have 32 teeth. But what happens when this doesn't go as planned? Meet John Chris Carl Quirante. Despite not being an adult yet, this Filipino child was born with a whopping 300 teeth. Now, this is all thanks to a rare condition that causes people to have way more teeth than the average person. As you can imagine, it's not pretty in there, especially with the pain and the discomfort. Luckily, his family was able to raise just enough money to get him through at least 7 surgical operations. These were all successful, and John Chris was finally able to get rid of all the excess. We bet he wishes the tooth fairy was real. At number 7, Chahat Kumar. How many plates of food can you comfortably eat in one sitting? We bet it's nothing compared to what Chahat Kumar can, and she's not even a year old yet. This little girl weighed more than 17 kilograms when she was born in India. But that's not all. She came bearing an extraordinary appetite that keeps her eating constantly. And of course, that means a whole lot of weight gain. Unfortunately, even her parents could not get her to stop eating that much, and that's something they would just have to live with for now. At number 6, Junior Cox Noon. Although he weighed just 4.5 kilograms when he was born, there was something super special about Junior, and it was obvious to anyone that set their eyes on him. He was born with absolutely thick hair. We've seen babies with a full head of hair, but this was so much that Junior got the nickname Little Bear. It didn't take long for the boy to become a local celebrity, especially as the hair didn't stop growing. While this is a genetic malfunction, we can't deny how cute he is. Even crazier is the fact that it grows straight up. We hope there's a baby grooming kit out there. At number 5, Mouin Bachanet. How would you feel if he had the biggest eyelashes in the world? Well, this is a reality for Mouin, who has the biggest eyelashes in Russia. Those babies are as long as 3.5 centimeters, which is quite a stretch. As you can imagine, it has been this way since he was born. The entire hospital recognized this kid with very long hair and eyelashes that could touch his cheeks. While the eyelashes do attract a lot of attention, understandably, Mouin insists that they don't bother him. In fact, the boy has huge ambitions of playing football with world-class teams. He already spends most of his day at Spartak, where he trains with the Moscow Academy. At number 4, Nung Yu Sui. Think about all those times you stumbled around in the dark and even stubbed your baby toe. Don't you wish you had night vision? That's the reality for Nung, who was born in Guangxi province in China with unique eyes. While most kids in the country had dark brown or black eyes, his were so light blue that they stuck out like a thumb. But it's not just the color of his eyes that are unique. It gets weirder from there. If you shine a flashlight at his eyes, they will reflect back in a greenish-bluish color that we've seen a lot in one animal, cats. But as he grew older, Nung started to actually have night vision. Unfortunately, this brought some discomfort. He finds it difficult to spend a lot of time in bright sunlight as it's super painful. Nung, who became known as Catboy, even got into the Guinness World Records as the first person ever to be able to see in the dark. Looks like we have our first superhero. At number 3, Luis Manuel Gonzalez. Here's another extraordinary baby on our list. This time it's Luis Manuel Gonzalez, who was born in Mexico and currently weighs more than even some adults. Yep, that's right. This baby is a shocking 60 pounds, and it's not because he stuffs his face with all that delicious Mexican food. It's a far cry from the normal 8 pounds he was born with. Instead, Luis was born with a mysterious genetic condition. Now, we say mysterious because his doctors still have a hard time figuring out what's wrong and if they can fix it. Still, you can imagine how uncomfortable it is for Luis, who can't walk or crawl due to his huge size. He does sit up a few times a week and visits the hospital constantly for tests. Apart from his huge size, another thing in Luis's life is huge is his internet fame. While Luis and his family are trying to come up with a solution to his massive weight, it's no surprise that he's famous online, with several media picking up the story. At number 2, Tessa Evans. Tessa Evans is one of 47 cases around the world of kids who were born without any nose. So how does she breathe? Actually, she does that just fine. But the downside of her incredibly rare condition is that she has no sense of smell or sinuses. Still, her appearance made her into a mini celebrity, especially in her country, where people are always happy to help the little girl with a smiling face. However, her mother was happy to discover that this could be corrected with surgery that would allow Tessa's nose to grow alongside other parts of her body. While we all love Tessa and believe that she is beautiful now, just as she would be with a nose, it's nice to see her go for it. And at number 1, Triangle Head Baby. Bajeneza Liberata was a young woman in Rwanda who pretty much lived life like everyone else until she had her triangle head baby. This baby was born with a deformity that made his head an actual triangle shape. Unfortunately, his arrival brought a lot of pain, and not just for the poor baby who spends most of his day crying, but for the mother who was asked to kill her own son. She got kicked out of the house but continues to hang on to her baby in her hometown. On her own, Bajenza can't afford the baby's medical expenses, but several kind people have made donations towards making the triangle head baby live a normal life someday. And with that, we end today's video. Which of these unusual kids can you live as? Are there any thoughts or unusual kids that you know of in the world that you think deserve a spot on our list? Leave your thoughts in the comments down below. Make sure you subscribe and give us a like, and don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you never miss a video from Star 5. Thanks for watching.